Last month I saw Michael lying in the street, rented crutches at his feet, a Duke and a Duchess out in the lash, laughing at Michael as he sashayed past, saying, "We'd really like to help you, but we never carry cash." Because they've put plastic in its place and someone's put plastic in her face. I mean, look at her. What a disgrace. Was she beamed down from outer space to privatise our hospitals, monetise our schools, hypnotise the factory fodder into playing by her rules, patronise the rest of us, treat us all like fools? Last week I saw Michael lying in the road. I said, "Michael, where's your crutches?" I thought he would explode. He said, "The bastards took them off me because I couldn't pay what I owed, but I'd only just been sanctioned, so I hadn't any money. This wasn't so cruel, it would be fucking funny." I gave him a couple of quid, asked him if he had eaten. He looked up at me, said, "Big man, how come we get beaten by a bunch of heartless inbreds mass-produced at Eton?" I said something useless, ran off to catch my train, bound to find an answer for when I saw Michael again. Last night I saw Michael lying on a slab.